Justice Network Africa and the Katiba Institute, represented by Mr. Yussuf Bashir of Bashir and Noor Advocates, have filed a constitutional petition at the Human Rights Division of the High Court of Kenya, the Milimani Law Courts. The petition concerns 10 double taxation agreements signed by Kenya and Iran, Kuwait, Seychelles, South Africa, Qatar, Korea, United Arab Emirates, India, the Netherlands and Mauritius, following constitutional provisions in Article 22 and 23 that allow any person to challenge an act of government on the basis that it is contrary to the Constitution. TJNA and Katiba Institute are undertaking public interest litigation, asking that 1) the High Court overturns the decision by Cabinet Secretary for the Ministry of Finance and National Planning to enter the 10 DTAs. 2) the High Court declare the powers of the CS Treasury to enter the DTAs unconstitutional. 3) that the failure of the CS Treasury to subject the DTAs to the ratification process in accordance with Treaty Making and Ratification Act of 2012 is unconstitutional. 4) that an order be made directing the CS Treasury to withdraw the legal notices embodying the 10 DTAs. And finally, that a declaration be made that the legal notices embodying the 10 DTAs are void for failure to comply with the Statutory Instrument Act of 2013 and TMRA 2012.